Speaking of propaganda, I really want to talk about, so Aileen Cannon, of course, is not going to schedule a trial for Donald Trump anytime soon, but, and she's also been engaged in this weird document dump where she withheld everything, and she has been releasing it in recent weeks. And I've written a couple times about this propagandist named Julie Kelly,
yes,
who is an utterly shameless liar. I mean, she has no dignity whatsoever. And she has been taking those released documents and lying. As part of that, every search, including the one of Joe Biden's house, involves authorization to use force.
Right.
Just in case somebody comes out and starts shooting at the FBI guys. So as happened in Florida last year, I think, when they tried to just serve a search warrant or something. That and so this one did as well. Again, Trump and Joe Biden, both of them, and both of them were so standard, they include authorization for use of force. And Julie Kelly lied and said that it was unique. And all the reporters are laughing at her. They're like, no, this is so standard. And then all the FBI people are like, no, this is so standard, you dope. But it accelerated because she's now, you know, she's now tapped into the, you know, Mike Chernovich, Jack Posobiec, Steve Bannons of the world. And they immediately ran with it and expanded it. And so now Trump is running around saying that the FBI was trying to assassinate him.